if your one tank is working and the other one is not working. You see, this is the breather. It's going straight to a filter here. In the newer trucks, there's only this pipe. So you just clean it. Because if you overfill the tank with diesel, it will go here. The filter will get wet. And you see that. This thing, this will gather dust, the pipe will be blocked. So either shake it, clean it, or this should not be too tight. So if that one is blocked, it can breathe through this. That will solve the problem. Yep.